be that as clinicians, you will just be able to see the whole pregnancy journey in front of you as the woman comes in, regardless of where she lives. So she could live out of area, but still be having her baby here, and her record will follow her. Really excitingly, there'll be other staff refer, their staff to the maternity services. And from that point, we will give them access to an app available to them on their phone. And that app will give them a timeline of their pregnancy and also a load of resources of information that is relevant to their pregnancy. Once they've been booked by a midwife, then we can share that information that we've collected with them and send it to their app so they have a record of that information. And then when they present in labour, even if in the throw of things they turn up without their notes, which quite often happens, and we've often had to send a birth partner home to go and collect those notes because they're so important for us to provide safe care to them. It doesn't matter anymore because all of the information is available to us on the Badger net service. So we just do a search on her and find all of her records that have ever been created for her pregnancy.
It's been really exciting because it means I've had a chance to play with the system a little bit more and actually seeing how it would benefit us as midwives and actually the whole team and the woman as well. It's quite an interactive system, but once you start playing with, you kind of go, oh, this makes sense, and actually this is going to be such a big benefit when we go live. With BadgerNet, it's a new system from start to finish. We're going to do things in a different way, but it's going to help us. It's going to give us more time to save more time to then have that time to spend with women and their families. So actually that's the kind of our future aim for it. It's going to be a good thing. We have had staff who actually felt, oh, this is really scary. And then we've done one-to-ones with them. I'm thinking about one particular colleague, and actually she spent an hour or 2 hours with me just playing with the system in the background, me just chipping in tiny little bits, and she walked out skipping going, yeah, I get BadgerNet now. I'm really excited to share with others. I think with BadgerNet, it makes sense. Once you play with it, just learning where, ooh, that's over there, that's there, you can then follow it through really nicely. And for those who don't quite get it, we have been really supportive, saying they can come and do one-to-ones with us. And when we go live, there'll be lots of support the first couple of weeks as well, so that should make things a lot easier.
I've been a consultant neonatologist at the Princess Anne since 2007, and BadgerNet was created by a company called Clevermed, who are based in Edinburgh. It's an electronic patient record specifically designed for neonates, and the beauty of it is that because it was working in such a specific area, it was first developed in the southeast of England and a number of units in Scotland, and a team that worked to refine it and make it a really bespoke package for neonates, which is not something that we'd ever had before. And most of the IT systems we use in healthcare are designed around adult patients, and then we try and use them for children's services, but we sometimes struggle to do that because the needs of children are very different. So BadgerNet has evolved and it's now used in every neonatal service in the whole country. And it means that you have a situation where if a baby is moved from one hospital to another for specialist care, then those notes can be transferred electronically by the team who are looking after the baby in the original hospital to the referring unit. And that makes life so much easier and ensures that we have a more complete patient record. The other advantage is that for planning of services across the country, it provides a data collection platform. So there is data collected every day on the numbers of babies, their gestational ages, their illnesses, their treatments, and that data can be used to plan care across the country. So it's been an absolutely amazing asset for us. The BadgerNet maternity platform has been developed since then as a natural extension to the BadgerNet neonatal platform, and that was one of the things that we found quite tricky as neonatal doctors and teams, was that the baby would come across and all their information would, but actually the mother may have, for example, quite an extensive medical history or things which were really important for us to know. And particularly if the mother was unwell and couldn't move with the baby, we were reliant on phone calls and taking a history and writing things down on paper, and sometimes we wouldn't get all the information that we needed. It's absolutely great that we're now going to be adopting the BadgerNet maternity platform, and as IT packages and platforms and these sorts of things have evolved, what we now have is something that that the pregnant women can use at home, on a smartphone, on a tablet, on a computer, to access the information they need to be healthy during pregnancy and plan their care with their midwife. It's also going to be an amazing help for staff, because we provide lots of care in homes or close to home, and so we're not asking people to write down paper notes and then transcribe them into the computers when they get back to work. So I think it will be just a huge asset to our whole maternity service.